Oh, actually, this COVID is so bad. The key one is I couldn't get back home because like when I first came to Taiwan for half a year, the pandemic starts.
What about now? If you ask me, I'd say the new journey is about to start.
The ground is right here. As we ground ourselves in the present moment, have you ever wondered, where do we come from and why do we gather together?
Our journey has taken us from far and wide as we unite to share the richness of our distinct cultures and build bonds of camaraderie.
Collect the stem as many as you can, play the games, buy the food, and you will get the stamps, and you will have the chance to get the lucky draw.
Can you feel the groove? We are pleased to have TEDx I-Shou University return for a second time. This year's theme is Unity in Diversity.
Remember last year, the first time we had a TEDx, that was a very wonderful experience. This year, you make this dream come true second times.
If that has ever happened to you, if you've ever felt a little bit lost in your life, feeling anxious, pressured, because you haven't found your dream yet, don't worry. Don't blame yourself.
University Cultural Ambassador, all in.
I-Shou University Cultural Ambassador All In is candidate number one, Divieri.
Congratulations.
Candidate number 11, you are the first runner up. The new I-Shou University Cultural Ambassador All In is St. Lucia!
Congratulations!
Candidate number 12!
As someone who has suffered from mental illness for the past 10 years, I am pleading with everyone here today to treat others as you would like your families to be treated. Stop trivializing our suffering. Eliminate the stigma.
Hunger is currently the world's most complicated problem. It's very difficult to end world hunger if we don't work together. But if all of us get involved, we can reduce the number and stop the growth.